Okay, fella.
Help a blind man. Burn for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Yep.
You okay, boy? First I find all this damage, then I find a stranger here. Care to explain?
It's all good. Calm down.
I think you'd better get going.
Sorry. I'll stop messing with you now.
Okay, tough guy. That's it!
Easy.
Trespassers!
You chick? I was told I could find a chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long,
You owe us money!
Thank you.
Yep.
Just fine without your company, and that don't need to change.
Mister? That's a strong-looking horse. Well, good luck to you.
You need to give me some space here. I'm just fine without your company, and that don't need to change. What's the issue? Guess you forgot you was yelling. You wanna die, huh?
I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
Hey, you know what
do you want? I've got nothing to say.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it. Come on, pal.
Lovely weather.
Hey, excuse me.
Yep.
You know what? Hold it. Easy, boy. Come on now, boy.
Thank you.
transporting a fugitive.
Hey! Hey, you! Please! You gotta get me out of here! Yeah.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine.
It's on the way, sorta. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on them, let's get going.
Okay, but I do kinda like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses, and the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Stables are just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Sir?
Hey, mister. How's it going?
Things could be better.
How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look. All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Giddy up.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains, see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Come on, girl.
Yep.
Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reck, we should camp here.
Sure.
Now then, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.